The power of the dark side can be alluring. As Malak teaches me the greatest secrets of the Sith, I will unlock more of my potential. Remember that Revan and Malak were once great Jedi, heroes in every sense of the word. That is why the dark side is so insidious. If you are not careful, you do not even see each small step you take towards it until it's too late. The path of the light is a difficult one to walk. Revan's end was unforeseen. Our mission was to capture Revan if possible. It was Malak who turned on his own master, firing upon Revan's ship while we were still on board it. It was his desire to kill us and his master both. And what was the cost? Thankfully, we narrowly escaped the vessel as it exploded. You were a special case. The Council had no other choice. They needed you alive so they could discover the location of the Starforge. What greater weapon is there than to turn an enemy to your cause, to use their own knowledge against them? It's true I possess feelings for you, but was it only an illusion brought about by our bond? In protecting you, I fell to the dark side myself. That bond is what took me down this path to begin with. It poisoned me. I hated myself for loving you, and now I have betrayed everything. I knew you'd come for me. Malak felt it too. Had you reclaimed the power of your previous identity, I would be your apprentice, not Malak's. But how would you be able to trust me? How do you know I wouldn't turn on you when you faced Darth Malak? How do you know the dark side wouldn't make me betray you again? You will go on to defeat Malak. Of this I have little doubt. He will have gone from being the Sith Lord himself to the savior of our galaxy. You are brave, and some would say foolish. But you are also right. The dark side has not wholly consumed me. Malak knew how I felt. Any part of the light that was within me would be extinguished when I killed you. There is too much anger inside me now. Too much hatred and fear. I can no longer find peace in the Force. Will there be a place for me in your future? Do you love me? Malak awaits. This isn't over yet. For any of us.
Wait here for my old master. It will give me the time I need to complete my preparations of the station's defenses.